Radiation Leak, Khabarovsk. According to Russia's TASS news agency, authorities in Russia's eastern city of Khabarovsk declared a state of emergency in an area where a radiation source was found. Elevated radiation levels have been detected near a pylon about 2.5 kilometers from residential areas. No injuries or patients have been reported to date.